Here you go, Father. Hopefully these will do the job.
You didn't have to knock that chief unconscious.
He served his purpose. You're getting there too. Now take this and make yourself useful.
I refuse to be a part of this anymore. This place powers the whole colony. You are destroying a civilization.
I don't pay you to have moral values. I need the energy source. Deactivate this then.
I said no. Do it yourself.
You idiot!
Miranda, listen carefully. We don't have much time. I think the machine has just gone into some sort of defense state.
What is it defending from? What can we do?
Probably from Ransom and Charles. We will take the blowguns and get rid of the guards. You must find another way for us to get inside the machine.
But how? You said only the chief had access.
I'm not exactly sure. Have you seen the hexagonal structures around the valley? We believe they are control stations, each one monitoring a natural element. They are very likely connected to the machine.
There must be other ways to communicate with the statue. Although we found no way to activate the stations, the people who made them had surely foreseen a time like this.
Visit all of the stations and examine them carefully for any changes.
All right. Where do we meet next?
Let's gather outside the machine gate once it is safe. Now, go. Don't waste time.